And there's always one part of your brain going, God, a lobster would taste really good. And then you have this other part of your brain going,
this is the sickest, cruelest thing I have ever seen in my life.
Picking the lobster out to be killed. I can't even do it. I can't. I just have to, like, you know, I gotta got like six beers, and then you don't care. You know, then you throw anybody in a pot. You don't care. Drink enough, you look at the lobsters with that Emperor of Rome attitude of, bring me the brown one, he amuses me. The one there on the left sees him. Have him boiled immediately. He shall pay for his crime. Table next to me is a bit obnoxious. Boil him as well! It's so sick. The lobsters have that look of, any word from the governor?